No matter what happens in there, if you die, can I have the rest of your sub that's in the fridge?
Yeah, yeah. Okay. It's not in the fridge.
Where is it?
It's on the counter. I got some chips there too. You can have those.
What kind of chips?
Salt and vinegar.
Not bad. Not bad.
Not bad.
Okay.
Alright.
What's
going on?
Oh, what's it called? A fire circle? Then they're trying to attempt to make a bonfire out of this little broom, and it's not really working for them. Look at that shit. Do you even have a hole?
Yes. Fuck off.
They like change sizes all the time. You know?
Oh yeah.
Yeah. You try and find a polyester pair of pants.
A what?
Polyester pants.
Wait, what? When you got
them Rams?
Listen, Kaz, I don't know your name.
Flexin. I'm gonna fire him up. Look at him, mirror zap.
Let's see if I can get his face in the mirror.
Oh, he's a hybrid. Yeah.
Shit. It's a hybrid?
That means he's part wolf, part.
Oh, that means no. We go on long runs, he's gonna get us.
Yeah.
What you got for Jazz?
We're low.
Hey, fuck off. We're in Ontario, hey. Siri.
We're going to the social. This is a venue that we are shooting an event at. So right now we're just going down to get some shots, some look around, see what the venue looks like. It's for a school project. One of my classmates is performing and previewing one of his music videos. So we're gonna go check out the event, check out the area, see what it looks like. Smack some putts, tuck in our blouses. Should be a good day.
Quarters of a mile.
Social, we're having a technical rehearsal to get a feel of everything, the lights, the sound, the stage, where everything should be and all.
Yeah, but I saw your outfit that you're gonna be wearing. Uh-huh. Like some curtains.
Well, basically, my role was to create the concept along with Kat and Carlos, and also building up the team.
I'm putting together this band right from the start. We have 5 songs ready to go, all from Carlos's Deconstruction album.
Alright, Dad, I'll see you after school.
Get your lunch money?
Yeah, stop embarrassing me.
It's about a quarter mile from Dale's house, and we're gonna have a couple brewskis. They've got this hooper shooter. It's like a basketball thing. I'm not really sure. We're from Saskatchewan, so we play more with the ice hockey. And we got our buddies with us, and we're gonna do it. Let's see it. Let's see what happens.
I don't want to leave you alone. You gotta make me change my mind.
What?
I got
Guy. I'm Boy. Is your real name Guy?
What does it matter?
It doesn't matter. Dude, you told me your name was Guy, so I said Boy.
Are you staring at me?
What? No.
Yes, I've... No, I'm a film student. You have no idea.
Listen. Oh, he's a film student. He can do what he wants.
Yeah, but... Listen.
What's your real name? What's my real name? Why the fuck does it matter? You can talk shit to me about my real name's my guy.
Hey.
I don't need, but you don't have a permit in here.
I don't need one. I have a film crew under five.
Okay, it doesn't matter. Did you discuss it with the manager that you're filming?
It doesn't matter
with that.
You know, we're having a good time. We're about ready to leave, and then there's this kid. You know, we're over by the arcade games with the basketball hoops, and you know the bathrooms are nearby. And so this kid comes by and he goes, "What's up, man?" I was like, "What's going on?" He's like, "My name's Guy." I was like, "What's going on, Guy? I'm Boy." He didn't like that very much. No, he didn't. So he goes, "Fuck you mean?" I said, "Fuck you mean?"
We're sitting there in the back of the base playing basketball. All of a sudden, Gobe goes, "Oh, this kid with the red hat." And the red hat kid overheard him and said, "Oh, I'm the only kid with the red hat. What, you got a problem?" He's all like, no. I was like, "What's your name?" He goes, "I'm Guy." He goes, "Oh, I'm Boy." And he goes...
Bagged him twice. Twice, right out of the gate.
He's like, "Great,
I'm gonna cut you up twice.
Strike
real
two.
Quick.
For the record, strike two.
Let me get,
Can I take Putty to the dog park by myself one time?
By yourself? I don't know if you could handle that.
I don't know if I could, you're right.
Okay.
We're OSP.
Yards.
Yeah, it's a, I think they're...
Tar. Yeah, you have to R it.
Lucky charm.
Charms.
Yeah? Goddamn right
here, they said. Okay. I'm gonna go. Bye, you guys. See y'all later.
I'll see you tomorrow or later tonight. I don't know.
All right. Nice booty.
Thanks. Just never be petroleum base again.
Yeah.
So,
yeah,
what you're saying is I can take that air filter out, radiator tier. So we're gonna put oil in, I'm gonna take the air filter out, loop the chain in my...
Let me get it going for you.
Get it going for me, go back.
All right.
Another day, another rhyme, ho. Another day, another time zone. Today I woke up feeling horny, so it's only right I got two bitches playing on my trombone. Keep up, never sure where the words will take me. Niggas eat them up, no regards will take me. Shit trunk tight, never slurred and lazy. Give a verge and the urge to rape me, nigga, please. Best friends really make great for enemies. My watch game, niggas can't wait for one of these. I see, nigga, this ain't a Rolex, it's an AP, nigga. I'm hot dog, catch up to me, nigga. Couldn't resist. Aim for the stars and I shouldn't have missed. But I was riding on fumes, so I stopped by the moon. Now I'm sitting on the hood of this bitch, like thanks for the view. Waiting on thanks from a few, cause without me you wouldn't exist. You know that shit gave you the blueprint, don't forget. Cold as your phone on 0%. Going off, now niggas showing off. Niggas swear they hard, but they flowing soft. I'm taking off like Boeing on a big ass Boeing. Getting hit like a coin toss.
My scooter's in my
shit. Can I at least put one part in that says
no.
Justin Bieber?
No. Oh yeah, you can do that. You can definitely do that.
Go Bieber, go. Bieber with the landing. Oh, here comes Bieber. Bieber fever, Justin Bieber. What up?
Oh, well, so we're at rehearsals right now, and we're gonna look at Perfect Possession, which is one of the tracks from the EP, Deconstruction. And it's actually the first time we rehearse this officially. Like, we've been singing over this track, but with the audio, so it's the first time we actually play it with the instruments and everything.
Cool.
All right. Rock out, man.
Yeah.
We're doing Perfect Possession. Smiling through to me.
going out. It's night two. Going downtown. We hopefully won't get in a fight this time.
It really wasn't my fault. It wasn't supposed to be a fight.
Going downtown tonight, and we're gonna head up the back booth bar.
Hucci.
Oh, 3-piece then. Pacquiao, Manny Pacquiao. Oh, look at this, Floyd Mayweather. Oh, hit him with a 3-piece. Oh, world star, hit him with a 3-piece. Oh, 5-0. Hey, Mr. Arthur, sir.
Heading to Vermont. Hopefully there's a bunch of snow going on up there and we can take out the sleds, visit the mountain a few times, you know? Dale's gonna be up there probably a week from now. So see how it goes.
All right, this is the day in the life of Jasmine.
Nice.
Yeah.
It's gonna be a really long.
I'm gonna carry you up. Ready?
Okay.
Go.
Wait.
Okay, you gotta count. Ready?
Okay.
One, three, two, one. Go.
Wait.
Okay. You're not even stepping.
I didn't count.
Okay.
With you.
Okay.
Wait.
Is it on 1, 2, 3 or 1, 2, 3? Go.
1, 2, 3, go.
Okay. Ready?
Hold on. You're too fast.
1, 2, 3, go.
Go.
I feel like we're in a Beatles photo shoot.
It's my lighter.